and Brooke Miller takes it to the line in front of Tina Peck. And the rest of the field as they vie for the final top 20 spots. As that lead group obviously bolting away up this hill the last time. And Brooke Miller has a huge feather to her cap, winning the Road National Championship.